Because what comes around goes around, baby. I would fall in love with Kevin Costner, too. She goes through like 8 notes. Thank you. We've just killed the sound man, but thank you. 1998, Behind the Music came, and it told the story of Milli Vanilli. And after that, we were stuck. Everything's not because of El Nino, okay? Thing is, he got a job. I know a lot of my friends, they are human and don't have a job, but SpongeBob have a job. He's a fry cook. Introduced to Leonardo DiCaprio. Oh my goodness.